here, I'm on the forklift. Post ready to go. We gotta weld them all on somewhere. That's that one right there. They're looking on the piece of iron. Thank you. it up a little bit. Setting up his instruments. Once he gets ready to move it to the far side of the building, turn the hat around, get up there, and take the glasses off. I'm looking at this thing here. He's a good. They're the best plumbed up team I've ever seen. Two of them are plumbed up the whole building. They're right up on it. Then he runs a plumb up thing. Jim and his son. Must be Danny, because Kenny's not old enough to be that good. Rich team. Kenny will make a good connection someday. Here comes a piece of iron in. Connector's going to be right down below there. Well, there they are. Robert Huey. into. Sometimes when you're making these headers down at the very bottom and column line, the columns are tied right in, one floor below, and it's a little tight squeeze, but they'll horse it in there. Might have to loosen up the anchor bolt a little bit. Ah, you got a bolt. Robert will go over and get his in. Up ahead. Up another little dog. Maybe a little tight fit there. Okay, you might have to get over there and loosen that column up. When columns are leaning in, it makes a hard point to make. If anybody can get it, Robert will get it. You see, it's daylight now. It's copy time, I guess. There goes Steve with his line. There goes Okie. There goes the penny. Boy, brother. Tons, Lewis told me. That's quite a bit, 5,000 tons. More than I could lift. The rebar, can't believe the rebar. Looks like Bill the Decker back. Now I was a foreman for the stair company, miscellaneous company. All these little fancy little cupolas or little round things. An elevator shaft here. Goes up through there. After two floors, you got a, one man working above it, you got a knit, either knit or we usually plank them, but this job we got some knits. We knitted them, some of them. Plank this floor I'm standing on. Goes on down, two floors down, I got more planks. Rebar all over the place. A lot of rebar in this building. Never seen so much rebar in a floor like this, this type. State's got a lot of money though. And if you're watching, don't know, that's the porta power. Takes the power anywhere you want, that jackal. Oh yeah, I don't know. 25 ton ram there. Little barrel on there, but can do a lot of work. This fancy hole is for. We had to knit it. We had a lot of iron up there. Didn't have a floor, so put a knit on it. Must be some kind of observation place for all the people who stand around up there and look down here. Why are they gonna look down here? I don't know. Maybe a bullfight. And this building over to that other one. There's four separate buildings here. Most of them are side by side, but this one's separated by probably 20 feet or 30 feet. Nice looking flag up there. Elevator motors up there. They've already poured concrete on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those floors. Like the electricians are working up on about the 6th floor there. Pretty good sized crane here. I don't know what it is. Must be 120 or so. I don't know how much stick he's got in it. He's got quite a bit, enough to reach the top. That's the main thing. Reach the top and all the way around. Quite a rig. When I started, never had anything near that big. Sure makes it easier. In that area, the hole here, look down to you for some reason. Without any safety cable. Somebody could walk right off the edge. Yeah, they won't, nobody's been out here, but everybody's been out there, has been tied off. The deckers wear those reels on them, keep them on. Right after coffee break here, I'll be up there well and post on. We'll put some cable around there. Make it look like this. That's my job. Parking lot over there. A lot of ups and downs, ins and outs, and round turns on this building. There's a funny looking thing, looks like a dome. I guess they want to make it look something like the Capitol. There's a building or two over there I worked on. One I worked on for Golden State. Put all the safety cable on that one. 25 floors. There's the 32 story right next to it. And in the middle is that 18 story we did in 80 something. There's those twin towers that I worked on when I was just out of apprentice school, early 60s. Come on, you haven't broke any laws, have you? Ah, that's what you wanted your hard hat on, because the OSHA might see this. Well, he was on coffee break, so that was all right to have his hat off. How's the well one going?
Going good.
Good. You're working your way to the top.
Yeah, I got all this red iron up here, boy. That's gonna be a real hassle.
Yeah, that will be climbing around and welding all that up. You're not gonna drag your big machine up there, are you?
No, we just got 25.
Okay, you gotta watch your step up here. They're up on top here, and there's a few holes here, but won't be when the deckers get done. There's the elevator motors. This thing's got about, I don't know, 6 or 7 different elevators on it, I guess. Made in America, born in the USA. Too bad this iron isn't all this about all this iron in this job. It's real sneaky. I've seen a few stickers that said United Kingdom, but I think most of it's from Japan. But they don't put their stickers on it anymore. And Japanese are getting awful smart. They don't want to advertise. See, that used to be they'd have a Made in Japan sticker right there. And it's not, there's no mark or nothing on it, but I know it's Made in Japan. They want to hide it from us. Here's one of them big old welders. This is an LN8. That thing there will put out a weld. Holds a 50-pound roll of wire. You see the welder was here. Oh, that Melvin's lunch. Had his coffee break. He'll be back here in a minute.
Hang on to it, Brian.
pretty good setup now. Used to be in olden days, we'd have a setup every once in a while, get hung up. And then you'd have to climb the column and get it loose. Now they got it pretty well. The tin comes out pretty easy. You got a tin right in there. Go over and zoom in on that tin. When they get 4 bolts in the bottom of it, there we go. There's a big shack on the tin there, and there's a lug on top of the column. Different rigging for this, doesn't have a lug on top. It sticks two pins in those bolt holes. And it's got kind of a counter shiv that kind of equalizes the weight. A minute ago, there wasn't any post there. That post weld on, the partner over there is sticking out the cable. Another piece of iron is coming in. Everybody calls them Bob. There's the iron. Oh, it's a big old piece. It's got holes in it. Holes in it. I don't know. Air ducts, I guess. I mean, Brian's gonna get it. Brian got it. Feed it in, Robert. Quick as the smaller four beams. Still doing four weight. You gotta force them around a little bit. Yeah, well, Robert's gonna force it right in there, and then you'll just let it go right in there, and slow it down a little bit so it don't bang Brian around over there and then get up a hair. Yeah, almost said the wrong word. It's a family video. Got his 2 bolts almost in. Stretching with. Yeah. Here's my old partner here stretching that wire. Goes good when you don't have to wrap them columns up. Makes a big difference. And all I see is that guy walking around all day. I haven't seen him do nothing yet.
Time goes lunch.
Is it lunchtime? And goes here at the lunch. Everybody's going to lunch. I guess I better go to lunch. It's not lunch yet. They're making a couple little pieces over here. You know, I want to make money on this job. end up two little pieces if they put them side by side. That's a bunch of bull, four or five pieces. Ain't never hurt nobody that I ever know. Stupid OSHA. They just don't know ironwork. So they learn some ironwork, maybe they ought to not. They ought to have to work on it 10 years before they can use it. No suspect for ironwork. Noggy on their forklift. This is how they do it. Turn lunch time. Oh, that's right. Yeah, well, hey. Take an extra minute at the other end.
I'll back up for a half hour.
Can that thing take off a whole truckload of iron?
No, he's not big enough.
Not big enough for that. What? Almost half of it?
Yeah.
About half.
It's gonna get for 30,000.
30,000? How much is that rig rated for? 140.
40 tons.
No. Good rig. 40 tons?
No.
Oh, okay. I didn't hear. Okay, I'm hard of hearing, you know. I was thinking it was 120. It's 140?
Yeah.
Huh? Will you guys quit shaking out with this fucking forklift? I think you need to go too fast around here.
Hey, this is a P-rated video. Now I'm going to have to edit that. There them deckers are.
Hey, how you doing, Stu?
Pretty good.
Good. Damn, dude. That'd be guys.
Here's right in the center of the building. Hey, we are over halfway now. We must be. We must be about three quarters of the way done. We'll be looking for a job before we know it. But that's the ironworker way. Here's our bank of welding machines. There's the diesel generator in there. It's the bank of welding machines. See if they got one over here for me. Yeah. There we go. There's my welding machine. All quiet now, it's on. JJ from local San Francisco. I guess that's Dave Samus. That must be rough there. Further away view. Like they're having a picnic over there. Gee. We used to just eat on the old iron, sit on the slab or the concrete or the ground or the iron. Now they bring out a picnic table. There. Hold him for the day.
that work?
They've fallen off before. Had a few friends get hit by them and had close calls. They will fall off.
Hey, this looks like a picnic here. Anybody that's hiding from the law, don't look. What a picnic. Used to be ironworkers just ate on a pile of iron. Now they got a table and benches and chairs and buckets. Thanks. In case this thing has a power thing. Do that. They got guy wire turnbuckles hanging everywhere. So they go up to the building, up to the floor, up to the top of the column. They get them exposed. I hear that man is putting all this together.
You got me in the crane.
That's enough, huh?
That's enough. Yeah. That's why I want to go to Hollywood. You keep taking the picture.
And here's that hotshot connector.
Yeah, I can get a hotshot connector.
It's a pretty fancy stairway put up by ironworkers. All iron. It's a nice looking stairway and it goes up good. You got eye bolts here now to pick it. That's a pretty good idea. You just have to wrap a couple chokers around the whole thing and it'd always be in the way. Get them picking eyes. Pretty good. Pretty good idea. Yeah. Just hook that old. That old tugger, whatever you got, choker, rig, anything right in there. For the welders to get all the air, there's the main hose coming in there, and then all those smaller lines are go to the welders for the jitterbugs. One right there. He's kind of skinny, but I guess he's been working hard. Well, what's left of him? I guess he's out the way. We were looking at a while ago. See the hole in the floor? Right up there. And guys, right in. Up at the top of the column there. See, you got guy wires going both ways there. Old Danny and Kenny can form that column any which way they want to go. That's the way to do it. There's the Capitol over there. Right through the iron there. There she is. Let me zoom in on it. Get right in there. Capitol on this side of the street. The other side, I guess we can go higher. Maybe 100 floors someday. The stairway. Got a cable across here to keep people out. There'll be a deck over here. A little Howard down there making noise. He's welding up that decking. My land's gonna buy it for him.
unless you get your paycheck. That's what she said.
Bent over like that all day long, man. Your bag is hurting. All day long they've been over like that. They won't let the field workers bend over like that. They outlawed them short handled hoes.
Up gang in the world. Go get up on that. Come along, Danny, so we can see. So when we show this apprentice, he's gonna know what you do.
Nice, huh?
Go crank on it. This is an informational video. There. Hey, put that old come along on there and you suck it up and then you tighten them clamps.
Yeah.
Nothing to it, huh?
Nothing to it. Nothing at all.
See, I'm gonna, Vargas is gonna show this to the
apprentice. Is that what this is gonna be for the apprentices?
Don't make any noise, so Art and I won't go deaf.
Too late.
Huh?
Too late, we're already deaf.
Yeah. What are these folks? What are these folks?
1 inch.
What are they at? 1 inch? Gotta suck it up a little, huh? Here's the cake, nothing to it. Art knows how to do it. Nobody sucks them old 1-inch bolts right up. Breaks the kit off. You don't even need a torque wrench. Yeah, new method. I'll weld that up there.
break it down to that source. And then they'll bolt it in down there. There's a welder welding the stair level one right here. Nowadays they use foam. Up, down, whatever. Oh, they're gonna lay them down here every
he's sneaky. There he goes. There he is. Oh, gee. Booming out here. I ain't got the safety bell up there yet, either. I ain't got my little hook. Ain't no... I'll get it up in the morning. First thing in the morning.
First thing in the morning. They're all going home. One of Art left. Guy got away from me. He drove. Uh-oh. There's the police. Disclaimer. If anybody copies this tape without permission of Stu Shaner, prohibitively, they're in violation of federal law. This tape was done for the Ironworkers Local 118, Sacramento, California, prohibitively and nobody else, unless we authorize it. Still in this iron here. We're out of this job. All this iron up here was put up today. All the way up to there. All the way up to there from the ground. Look at that raisin down there. Old Brian and Bobby. We did a good day's work.
Hey, you did a good job today, man. You did a good job.
I did today. Hung all that. Jacking up it, cutting it over. They hung quite a bit on. Brian and Oki, they got the, I got a picture of them hanging down the hall, hanging on. Golden State down. Yeah, the decker's on there. Capital, the place where all the money comes for us to build that $55 million job we're building. Comes from right here. All that good money. Why'd you find him? I hear footsteps of a pretty girl. Must be. Yep, there she is. Lots of trees in this capital. Look at them, those old trees. Capital drag, I guess. There's the Tower Bridge. A couple friends of mine just worked on that bridge. Had to repair it, make it safe for cars.